A Novena to Saint Elizabeth of Hungary, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Elizabeth, despite being married so young, you had a very happy marriage. Your husband died young, but he loved you deeply and allowed you to continue with your charitable works. In return, you loved him and brought him closer to God. This is the goal of all marriages and vocations. If I am married, please intercede on behalf of my own marriage. Pray for it to be a happy one that lends itself to a holy example. If I am not married, please guide me in discerning my vocation. Please also bless my future spouse if that is my calling. Please also be with all brides-to-be. Give them peace as they plan their weddings. Provide opportunities for them to reflect on their vocation in the midst of the chaos. Offer them opportunities to prepare for their marriage as well as their wedding day. As you pray, would you also offer up your intercession for my intentions? God, I know that marriage is a sign of your love for us. Please guide me in my vocation and help me to live it out in a way that reflects your love. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Elizabeth of Hungary, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.